Today, I dropped my GoPro into this swamp, and this is what I saw.